I wanna be yours. They say I'm just like Lakshmi, always wanting more. Come on, boy, dance, get up, drive the light. Stop the games now, let me be your wife. Let me be your princess and your goddess and your mistress and your sex, little king.
I knew it, it's the ambient feeling, and that was Goddess featuring Sunny Andrea for you on Ocean 106.5. I loved it. Yes, I loved it indeed. But when is the release? When's it actually going to be coming out?
Okay, well, the release of Goddess is on iTunes the 25th of November.
Okay.
In the meantime, we've got two debut gigs at Winter Wonderland Arctic Lodge Bar, the 5th of December and the 12th of December.
And there's going to be a load of special people, guests there and that, isn't
it? Yeah. We're performing with a few top bands. Some of them being S Club 7 and Sugar Babes.
Exciting stuff for you then.
And I'm hoping to get, because I'm going to be performing some of my other tracks as well alongside Goddess, I'm hoping to get Ollie and Simon from the Midnight Riders.
Who are also in the studio. Give us a hey!
Hey, you know.
How you doing, lads? All right?
Oh, mate, good, mate. Yeah.
You're looking quite well this afternoon, so that's nice. We're going to have a chat with you guys very shortly. We're also going to play another one of your songs as well, which we've got a little bit of chat to do about as well. But first of all, I'm going to play a little bit of The Lost Frequencies. Thank you very much for bringing that track to us. You heard it first, The Goddess, featuring Sunny Andrea. It is Natalie India West on Ocean 106.5. Thanking you.
I
want to
dance by water beneath the Mexican sky.
Still, Natalie India West, you all right? Have you settled in now?
Hi, yeah, I'm settled in and all nice and cosy in the studio. Well, lovely jubbly.
Once again, thank you for coming in and fantastic song, Goddess, which you just played. I love that. Brilliant. You're part of a group called India, which is your middle name. When did you join that? Or it's your group, isn't it? So when did you start that, should I say?
Yeah, basically, let me just tell you something. A lot of people think that, like, my name is a stage name. It's actually my real name.
Yep.
India is my middle name. It derived from the Cherokee tribe. I've got, like, Native American ancestors.
Uh-huh.
And so I have Indian heritage.
Oh, right.
Yeah, I named the band India because, obviously, I wanted to, collaborate myself and be significant, like, you know, for people to hear when they hear India, they know it's me.
There's
nobody else called India, spelled I-N-D-Y-A.
Perfect, I love it.
We've been together 8 months.
Okay. What type of music are you doing? Because obviously, like I said before, you do a vast variety of different styles of music. So what is your main style on there?
Yeah, it's definitely rock.
You are more rock, yeah, into the rock side.
Yeah, into the rock side,
which,
yeah,
we're going to do one of your rock songs in a minute. We're, yeah, going to play it, and I found that one online, and didn't tell you about it, but we're going to play it anyway. I love it. It's great. You also do a bit of work on radio station yourself, so do you want to tell us a little bit about your radio station work?
Yeah, sure. I'm a DJ. I'm an indie rock DJ. I've got my own show every Monday night from 10 on South Star Radio.
Right.
It's a leading underground urban music station in Sussex.
Okay, excellent. Brilliant. You're on Twitter, aren't you? How can people get hold of you on Twitter?
Yeah, I've got two Twitter accounts.
Right.
Obviously, if you're interested in me as a person, at India_UK Music.
Right, okay.
Or, if you want to follow my rock band, India, it's at India Official. Or both, then that's great.
And then obviously Facebook as well.
Yeah, I'm on Facebook, Natalie India West. I've got like about 5 different fan pages.
There you go, get subscribing, people. Get subscribing, Natalie India West, for you. Right, this is your quick fire question round for you. What's your favourite song?
Oh, definitely Layla by Eric Clapton.
Brilliant. What's your favourite artist?
Without doubt, Madonna.
Worst song ever?
I'm really sorry to say this, and this may corrupt my whole music career, but Justin Bieber, that new one that just made it to the top, What Do You Mean?
Oh, right, okay, that's your worst song. Yeah, fair enough. Are you a stay-in or a go-out?
That is quite controversial. I'm definitely a bit of a wild child. I'm a bit of a party animal, yeah, so if someone said to me, look, do you want to stay in with a bottle of wine and watch a movie, or would you rather go out around the town in Tenerife? I'll be like, oh my God, let's go out around the town.
We're going out around the town in Tenerife tonight then. Okay, dressing up or dressing down?
Definitely dressing up. I'm like a proper glamour person.
Excellent, I'm loving it. How about your favourite film? You got a favourite film?
Yes. Don't laugh, Titanic.
Aww.
I love it. I love a love story.
You didn't go and see it in 3D as well, did you?
Oh, when it first came out of the cinema, I went 8 times.
8 times? It, yeah, definitely is your favourite film then.
Yeah.
Do you have a favourite quote?
Ooh. Now you've caught me. I'm stoked. Let me see. I don't really have quotes. But if I'm going to quote something, then I'm just thinking... Bob Marley.
Bob Marley.
Yeah. Don't worry, be happy.
Don't worry, be happy. That's great. I'm liking that one. It's an easy one. What did you have for breakfast this morning?
Nothing.
Perfect. If you were on a desert island, which 3 items would you choose to take with you?
My harmonica.
All right.
A can of lager.
I'd take a barrel.
Oh, can I have a barrel? I'll have a barrel. Yeah, please. And my hair extensions. I don't go anywhere without them.
All right, no problem. You've got your 3 things that you're for your desert island. Same thing for like a dinner party, but 3 guests you're allowed, dead or alive. Who would you have at your dinner party?
Oh, definitely you, Ollie and Simon.
Oh, what an answer. Absolutely brilliant answer. Before we play this song, I'm going to ask you a couple of these ones that I've got on here. What would you rather have, no internet or no mobile phone?
Oh my gosh, I can't answer that. I can't go without either.
It's really difficult, isn't it?
That's so difficult. I'd say... The thing is, you can't, it's like the chicken or the egg. You can't use a phone without the internet. Oh yes, I can. No. Yes. I'm getting all in a twist.
Go on, no internet or no mobile phone. It's a quick fire.
No internet.
Okay, go back to the 1800s to meet your ancestors or go into the future to meet your great-grandchildren.
Definitely backwards.
You would like to go backwards?
Yeah.
I've got to go to the future. I would have to. Would you like to have more time or more money?
More time, without doubt.
Perfect. Be the smartest person or the hottest person?
Smartest.
Be half your weight or double your size?
Half.
Half your size or double your weight, should I say?
I just want to be thin. What does that come under?
Would you rather have a pause button in your life or a rewind button?
Oh, that's interesting. Definitely rewind, because then I can go back and correct all my, mistakes.
There you go. Perfect. And last but not least, would you like to talk to the animals or speak all foreign languages?
Oh my gosh, I'd love to speak to the animals.
But you could learn, so to be able to talk to dogs would be great, wouldn't it? And know what they're thinking.
Definitely.
Right, there you go, quick fire questions. I feel like we all know you a little better now. Natalie India West on Ocean 106.5. Can you introduce this song I'm going to play for us now?
Yeah, of course. I'll just give you a little bit of an intro onto the song.
Yep.
was recently used on ITV on Judge Rinder.
Oh, right.
It's called Not a Line.
Right, okay. And it goes like this. There you go, ladies and gentlemen, listening in, Natalie India West for you with Not a Line. Absolutely cracking rock tune. I love it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Have you enjoyed coming into the studio this afternoon? We just nearly played the same song again and coming in. Don't worry about that. You enjoyed yourself this afternoon, though?
Yeah, I've really enjoyed myself. Thank you. Can I just give a mention to my guys that actually backed me in my band?
Yeah, any shout outs, do them now. Let's go for it.
Yeah, I just want to do a shout out to Dan Ball, Peter Ellis and Tobias Muirin, because they're my guys in my band.
There you go.
Fabulous musicians.
Absolutely fantastic. Enjoyed listening into it. India, Natalie India West, the band called India. Fantastic. On Ocean 106.5. Thank you so much.
Thank you.